You're an amazing drawer. Well, best of luck anyway. Bye-bye.
Bye now. I'm autistic.
You are autistic?
I didn't get the job.
I do not understand why you are doing this, why you're discriminating against other people when you know how it feels.
A special needs man is so much work to look out for. And I'm not a babysitter.